reliving the glory days is better than acting like they didn't happen.
Yes, they happened. But this, our family, is what's happening now, Bob. And you are missing this. I can't believe you don't want to go to your own son's graduation.
It's not a graduation. He is moving from the fourth grade to the fifth grade.
It's a ceremony.
It's